What's up, D babies? And I'm back with another video. And today I'll be doing a mukbang slash reading y'all assumptions about me. Period.
24 seconds. Yeah, you better not stop. You got 24 seconds. Can you beat the shot clock? What you waiting on? Look at.
Okay, so the first assumption is you look stuck up. I'm not stuck up, to be honest. I think I'm not stuck up.
Huh?
It's just, I'm not putting on nobody to take over me, period. Like, that's just done with that. All I know. So, I don't think I'm stuck up. But some people say I am, so. The next one is virgin. Yes, I am a virgin. Period. I never heard sex. So, and a lot of y'all do be asking me, are you a virgin? I get that a lot. Y'all only say that because of the person y'all go with. Like, no, I'm still a virgin. Next one is people say you're boozy. I'm not boozy, Mariah, because you said this. I'm not boozy. It's just, I don't let nobody talk to me in some way. Alright. No, I'm not boozy. It was, I ain't gonna let nobody take over me. Period. That's just on that. Like, But, I mean, like, sometimes I am boozy. Like, I may do a little bit too much, but. Other than that, I'm not boozy. Like, I don't know why I'm saying that. But yeah, I'm not bougie. Another assumption is somebody said, you're pretty. Thank you. Period, poo. Period. Okay. My best friend said, you don't put up with nobody BS bestie. Period. And that's just on that. I don't put on with nobody BS. If we don't like each other, we don't like each other. And I ain't finna fake kick it with you. Period. We don't like each other, we just don't like each other. I'm not finna be hanging around you. Period. And that's just on that. Another thing my bestie said was, you're my bestie and I love you. I love you too, poo. Even though it's not an assumption about me. I love you too, poo. Somebody said you're pretty. Thank you so much. Period. You already know. Another one is you like you're a fighter. I beat them up. Period. Like, what's up? Yeah, you bucking the camera. Like, what's up? Why you bucking? Let me start.
Boy, if you don't.
That's real. Yeah, a lot of people say it look like I could fight. And I can. It's just, ain't nobody chopped me up, so. Yeah. Another one is, you look mean. I don't know why people said, I don't look mean. I'm actually nice. But if you piss me off, then yeah, I'm being mean. And that, I'm not mean. I'm very nice. It's just, y'all be pushing my buttons. So, like, of course I'm being mean. But and that, I'm like a really nice person. Let me stop lying. No, I am nice. Some people just like, if you get on my nerves and keep pushing my button, baby, I'm turning up on you. Period. And I don't care how you feel. Somebody said you look like you are very antisocial. It's true. I don't really mess with a lot of people. For real, I don't. But this is the reason. I'm just not going to let nobody talk to me. I'm sorry, boy. I'm not going to let people run over me. I'm going to tell them what to do. Hey, you know, my mom, not my daddy. Not my grandma, my mom, your auntie, your daddy, your cousin, blah, blah, blah. No. I'm not going to let nobody take over me. I'm not going to let nobody boss me around. Because if I don't boss myself around, then what makes you think you finna boss me around, poo? But no. Yeah, I am very antisocial. I only mess with like 5, 6, 7 people seem accurate. The rest of y'all my associates. And you can feel it. But the people who I mess with, they know who I'm talking about. Y'all know who I mess with. So. Stuck up. I'm not stuck up, period. I'm just not. I'm not stuck up. No, I'm not. I just don't kiss. Period. Somebody said nice. Thank you, period. Because I am nice. I'm nice, boo. I'm nice. I'm damn nice. Shout out to my best friend Destiny for saying I'm nice, because I am. Period. Somebody said, I'm sorry I'm smacking y'all, but this is bliss. For real. Somebody said, bruh, I thought you was gay. Okay. I knew somebody was going to ask me this. Okay, so. I know at school, I be playing a little bit too much and stuff like that. On that gay joint and all, but y'all, I'm straight. Like, I like strictly but none but boys. I just be playing a little bit too much. That's how I am. Like, everybody know I'm not gay. Come on now, it's common sense. You ain't never seen me go out with no girl. No flirt with no girl, no damn. So I'm gonna, like, it's common sense. But I knew somebody was gonna ask me this. No, I'm not gay. I'm completely straight. So I would like if y'all stop turning me up.
Damn!
I'm not gay. Period. I like number boys. But yeah. Alright, I'm not gay. So that's all I have to say. So, I was trying to start saying that. Period. Poo. What else? Funny. A lot of people say I am funny. I agree. I am funny. But, this is in class. Y'all be getting me in trouble. Like, I'm trying not to be a class clown. But, I could blame nothing but myself because I make those actions. So, yeah. I am funny. Everybody know that. But another one is, you cool and funny sometimes. Thank you. What's another one? Outgoing. I don't really know what you mean by outgoing, but I'm assuming like
boy, if you don't get
yeah, I guess by outgoing me, like, I guess, like, I have something going for myself. Yes, I do. I have a very future ahead of me right now. So, yeah, I guess to me, fun. Yes, I am fun. I do like do fun things. Period. I just like being more active. Like, I'm a junior now. I'm pretty sure I'm 17. I'm gonna get out there. I wanna do stuff, so yeah. You got some nice long hair. Thank you, period. I'm putting a picture of my hair, period. Because as y'all know, my hair got very, very, very long. So yeah, I'm putting a picture for y'all. Okay, y'all, I left off at you got some nice long hair. Thank you, Pooh. My hair really did get longer. And I really messed with it. Like, my hair is cute. The next one is I thought it was from Cali. Girl, no. Somebody said I thought it was from Cali. Girl, no. I am not from no Cali. I'm from New Orleans. You can never be from no Cali. Mm-mm. Somebody said I thought she was bald head. You tried it, sis. You bald head, baby. You ain't got no edges either. At get like I said, get like get like Lisa. I'm just playing, girl. You're not bald head, but don't turn me up. Period. I thought it was messy. Ninth grade, I was middle school. Yeah, I was. Now I'm chilling. Cause I don't care about your business. So, what is there for me to spare is your business to somebody else. I don't care about your business. I got my own business. And worry about y'all, I got a whole job. And worry about y'all, period. But, ninth grade, middle school, yeah, the unit was a little something. But now, I'm Gucci. I'm Gucci on that drama. Period. Bruh, y'all try me up. Bruh, I thought she was a hoe with like 15 bodies. Girl, who can have that many bodies? That's nasty. I can never have 15 bodies. That's too many. That's too many. You tried it. You used to be mean but funny as dumb. I'm not mean. You just got making me mean. So you don't want to be mean to you, then just stop pissing me off. Basically. In sixth grade, I thought she was rude. Sixth grade, I really didn't like nobody for real. I really didn't like everybody for real. Next one is, your head is shaped like a DI blink blink. It's not. Don't be trying. A lot of y'all keep saying I'm mean. I'm not. Another one that I keep asking is mean. I'm not mean. You're a workaholic. Boy, they be having me doing everything, boy. I be tired though, but making money at the same time, so I really can't complain because I'm getting to the money. So I can't complain because I'm getting to the money. So I really can't even complain. Can't even complain, folks. I'm sorry, y'all. It's not good. A lot of y'all keep saying funny, so really answering the same thing over and over. But yeah, guess I'm funny mean. So yeah, thought you was gay, not gay. I like boys. You're pretty. Thank you. This new. Your attitude be off the chain. No, it don't. I barely have attitude. I've been trying to work on that this summer. Like, I'm trying to control my attitude towards people. But I think I'm doing a good job. Because, like, I have not went off on nobody and stuff. I'm real chill. But I don't feel like I'm mean anymore. But yeah, my attitude don't be off the chain. It really be, somebody said, you're stubborn. No, I'm not. I'm not stubborn, for real. I'm not. I don't know why I can say that. I'm not. But we're gonna skip that one. You spoiled. No, I'm not. I'm not spoiled. Alright, let me stop lying for y'all. I don't wanna say I'm spoiled, I'm just saying I get what I ask for whenever I get the chance to. But yeah, I can say I am a little spoiled. But I don't like saying it because I don't like bragging about how I got it and stuff. I don't like doing that. But yeah, I'm not. You got a lot of friends. I don't. I really don't. I don't have a lot of friends. Everybody not your friend. You gotta learn that. Everybody not your friend. Like, everybody not your friend. You may think they're your friend, but they really, really your friend. Everybody ain't your friend. Cause everybody talk about you behind your back. You gotta know, everybody ain't your friend. You gonna either learn that the hard way or the easy way. But I'm telling you, everybody ain't your friend, dog. Everybody ain't your friend. They ain't your friend. They not, period. They not, period.
Okay, y'all. Okay, D-Baby. So, that was it of the mukbang and reading y'all assumptions about me. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And comment some more stuff y'all want me to do. And guess what? I'm gonna do it for y'all. So, you already know. If you haven't subscribed, what are you doing? Subscribe to my channel. Like, for real, if you're not with the gang, then what are you doing? What could you possibly be doing? So, bye y'all. See y'all in the next vlog. Pop it, pop it, daydreaming by hot rocket, huh? You hit my phone with a horse, so I know that me.